I buckle up because I want to be here for my grandkids.
Keep my kids safe. Set a good example.
I wear my seatbelt because it protects me.
I lost my mom when I was 6, so I want to be able to be there for my kids.
I was in a crash, head-on collision, and all of us were in the seatbelts, and it saved us.
At one point, it saved my husband and my son's life by them wearing their seatbelt.
When I see people not wearing their seatbelts, I think to myself, why? Why take the risk?